All right, welcome back to another episode of Detroit. We just finished escaping from the police, and now we're continuing on. Let's do this.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have...
Graphics clean.
This place will be getting free. Find Jericho.
Who the hell, Jericho? Guess that's him. Isn't that it?
Not surprised.
Pick.
Did. Yeah. I know. It's crazy, right?
Oh. Enjoy asking us to explore to IO. See? Oh. Another picture. I did find the graffiti, was it? Yeah, I went there. May have to go up to it. Yeah, this is it. Ah, that was a lot harder than usual. What should have been? Find this graffiti. I like how Scott is relative to art because he's an artist. What was the picture? Okay, boxing glove and a line. Let's do this. Blending on. They still have escalators like that. That's interesting. I'm going to need some money. On them on. Oh, I found it. It's up there.
Oh, sorry. Excuse me.
No problem, man. No problem. Next time you did, though. Next time. Alright. Oh, there's two. I see it. On his belt. On his pants. I can see it from here. What else is there to do? I guess I can't walk. Well, but I can now. I mean, it says walk, but I'm running. Into games. Oh, that's running out of business. Boom. Oh no. Oh yes. Where would that be? Why would they change the siren? Doesn't really sound intimidating. Ah! On there. On there. Ah, just have to go in. I have no idea where it is. Ha, makes sense. It all makes sense. Scanning. Where now? Window. I see it. Oh wow, the wind is way different. let's see if there's another one. Find a way to the roof. Guess we have to go back this way. I guess not. I thought we were gonna climb.
Find a way to the roof.
We need a ladder. There's gotta be a ladder around here. He did. Or she. How do we get up? There's gotta be a light around it somewhere. Why does this resemble The Last of Us? Oops. One there. Where's the other one? Ah, camouflaged. See what they did there. Powerful. All sparkle.
Jump it, jump it.
Pre-construct. And I've been just as it looks like that's not gonna work. Damn. I mean, that's what I was trying to do originally. Wouldn't let me. Okay, what's it look like in the sparkle thing? Ugh. Pack you. I was right. Sparkle. One. So what is that one that's not there? That looks a bit sketchy. I guess put that way is not possible. This way. Oh yeah. No. Right, the whole thing is just that. guess that's not an option. There has to be a way. So now it lets me. I was trying to do that. Oh man, this guy is Assassin's Creed right here. Let me just get up on that. And come on, sure, that's not too high. How is that too high? His head is almost on it. He just has to climb it up. Why does he have to use parkour? How is that too high? You must have a terrible jump. That's what I was trying to do. Alright, finally complete. I did that. Do it. I want to see this parkour. Oh, I guess not. He's like, how am I meant to get back down? Hello? This one. Wait, what? Let's see. Ah.
He must know something.
Jericho.
You're not Jericho.
It's here. Or is it the wall? That's weird. Maybe I do have to go this way. What am I missing? Right here. Well, obviously that pole was not there when the photo was taken.
Hmm.
Ever's the one that's not broken? I mean, that is broken. Oh, now I'm just confused. This is the one. I can even see the symbol right there. I'm meant to climb. There has to be a way for the next one. I see what we have to do. I have an idea. It's a puzzle. Let me just look at that. Or maybe it's not. I see it. There it is. Wow. That was a lot easier than I thought. Wait, where's the next one? Which way is that way? Don't wake up, please. It's gotta be this way. Yeah, it's definitely that way. Got a long segment because a lot of puzzles here. This reminds me of God of War, man. It's frustrating. Oh. This is up here. That would happen. I had a feeling something like that would happen. It wouldn't be that easy. Yes, that's not a way. So I'm gonna jump it. Huh. I was right. See, he can jump that and not the other thing from before. Righto. I'm just looking around. Look at all the sun. Take it, time. I guess we'd keep going. This can't be high for him. He looks like he's struggling. Ooh. Bit more danger. What? Oh, we're jumping in the water. Oh. It is very interesting. I wonder if there was an option if you didn't kill him. I think the other guy would, the old guy would have died, and then the android would have been playing for. That's what would have happened, I think. How I feeling? Torch. Yeah, I'm doing that. Okay. Man, motions. This is starting to turn into a horror. What's up? If I hear a little kid laugh, I am not gonna be happy. At all. Wait a minute. But that way is the way forward. There's gotta be something good in here. Or we just can't open it at all. Yeah, I knew it. It's gotta have a lock key. What was that noise? I just thought it was a guy standing at the end of that. I can hear someone walking. Did you hear that? Yeah, I can hear someone walking. Oh, I'm so scared right now. Was that me or him? I'm expecting a jump scare. Son of a... It was a child as well. What the fuck? I didn't think it would actually be a child. But it was. Oh man, I knew those numbers. Marcus, man, why are you doing this? Just find another man to take care of. He's got to be in here. It's not. Come out! Yeah. Get out of here. Yeah. Just stop playing around and show me where you are. Yeah, I did it. So I heard the noise coming from down here. That's where the running everything was. Don't tell me. I wonder if I just didn't look back. Now this just feels like Outlast. Oh, hello there.
Welcome to Jericho.
Well, thank you. Finally. Oh. There wasn't many options anyway. Not as dinner. Alright, what could we... What? Don't know what that option was. That it. There was only one ending. Everything else didn't even matter. Alright then. Well, that was a long episode. It was great to see you, Marcus, again. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Boy.